first to know. Ooh, no news. I learned to do the laundry, feed the cat, and clean the house. I promised to be patient while she worked her problems out. When she packed her bags, her destination wasn't clear, but I sensed that her intentions were honest and sincere. No news. She could telephone, tell a friend, tell a lie about where she's been. Send the pigeon, send the fax, write it on a post-it pad. Send a signal up in smoke, tap it out in Morse code. I prefer a bad excuse. No news. Her mama's been a little vague as to her whereabouts. Says I'm certain your romance is headed south. I don't have a single doubt that she's still in love. My level of anxiety is just a product of ooh, no news. She can telephone.